subscribe, search.
Why has me start the music? Come on, me can't bother. This is not the one with the TV in it. This is the one with just the opening. Let me show you the one like anti-spice. Watch fridge.
I know.
No. Huh?
I love me 3300. You understand? You just touch the screen, touch whatever you want, touch, and your thing sort out.
Receive notifications from connected appliances on your family hub.
Yes, honey. Watch fridge. Two compartment down here, so. A small and a large, so you can put like, these are both the freezers, so you can put regular freezer stuff like frozen vegetables and stuff up here, and then down here so you can put your meat. This one is for 30 400. This is Samsung. The other one without the TV or whatever is 4,000, and this one is LG. Kind of the same, but the screen is not a TV part, so I can't sound and I get a tour. And if you want the microwave to go with it, the stove to go with it, and what else? How much for the next microwave? Here's a stove. $2,500, the Samsung. So we're comparing the Samsung with the LG. Watch fridge.
Have to do the special, guys. Could you have cable
with spectrum sent here? What's this? Okay. Yeah. Nice. The NutriBullet is now $80. It was $100. It's on sale. I'm giving you a 3 minutes tour of Costco, okay? So we have lots of wine. Ooh, look at this. This is for $9.99, not bad. A whole bottle of vodka. This is Grey Goose. This is the Jumbo Grey Goose. That's for $45. And we can go on and on and on and on and on and on and on. On and on and on. Irish Spring. What do you call Irish Spring? Look. 20 bars for $8. And then you have sensitive though. 16 bars for $12. And what if you're not telling me? Whole bunch of stuff. Stuff. Sorry. I need to go see if they have pomegranate. Guys, I'm just giving you guys a quick tour of what's happening in Costco today. Bulk. Sometimes they have nice clothing, you know, sometimes, not all the time. Guys, I have some Adidas over there, so much. Oh, this is one of my favorite things. These organic crispy coconuts, they are so good. And they are $7.99. I'm trying to get some ooh, they have the big pomegranates. It's six in the case. Like
$10 for me.
Wow, this is so nice. But I want the one that's already in the cup. So, this is seems like they have any.
That we work at a store, so.
Oh, let me go see what the seafood. Let's go look at the crab. Let's see what kind of crab they have. Let's go to Costco tour. Ooh, what's this? New lobster from Zoe. Ooh, this is interesting. Gloria would love this. How much is this? Oh. $7.99. No. I'll just stick with this. Let's check out the seafood. Lobster. How much a box did I love say up?
$200.
This one is, yep, the same. But I don't like this one. They're just so cute. So probably. Box of chips, $11.99, 28 coming out of the case. They have the baked one, they have this one, and they have the hot ones. These are more expensive, these are $13.50. And then you have these are like the originals. Oh, these are $54. How much is this? Oh, this one's $13.99. So they sell everything in bulk here. So I'm just giving you guys a quick scan through of the possibilities. Okay?
Oh,
because it's a bulk. That's a $8.99. Call it $9. Only for vitamins. Vitamins and minerals and all kind of something. All of the good vitamins then. Well, you have good vitamins, lots of candy for the kids. And a whole bunch of stuff. Guys, check out the line. Anyway, I'm online. I will see you guys in my next vlog.
Let's go.